What's going on, everyone? My name is Shady, and welcome back to Dredeye. We're gonna try this again. Hopefully, I don't scream like a little bitch again, like I did before, because I really did. Okay, don't believe me? Check out the first video. There'll be a video at the end. There would be something to click on at the end of the video if you want to see the first video, but it was not even that long. Apparently, it was only 15 minutes, so I didn't even know. Skip through the introduction because we already know what's going to happen and whatnot. Well, I already did actually. I'm not, I don't know. I don't remember if there was something else in the beginning. I am terrified right now. My heart is just pounding right now because of the fact that shit already. Why does it always start out with that? Okay, so.
We've been waiting a long time for this day. The blessed full moon of the seventh lunar month. The gate to the afterlife remains open only while the moon shines full and Earth aligns with the sun. The ritual you perform tonight will determine your place among us. Are you prepared to commune with the dead?
So, this thing, I don't know why I need this right now.
It's time to open your heart and welcome the wandering souls of the damned.
And then shallot and chili. I'm not looking forward to this. So do I need to put these things in the pot? The chili and okay. I already know there's gonna be something down there. I apologize if I'm hitting something because I don't know what I'm hitting right now. Apparently, I can't grab a chili. I'm gonna read this thing 13. Oh wait. I don't like it at all. Standing up, but it's beginning to get hard right now because I'm trying to look around at what's going on around here. I don't see anything. Okay. I don't see anything currently at the moment. There was something in the bush. Terrified right now, like I don't know what to expect from whatever I'm doing.
I already know that this thing is
trying to kill me, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what to do here. This one's a completely different one. I don't want to do that yet until this one's finished. I guess I have to do the reset. I don't know exactly. Oh, no! My flashlight! I need that. I guess I have to do the reset. Just so that way everything resets. I hope. Knife over there. Fuck you, bitch. Fucking stab me with this thing. Asshole. What do you want?
You're doing wonderfully. Keep at it.
I don't want to keep at it. I want to go home. Damn it. I don't know what this one is. This one seems bad. My god! I'm gonna carry this knife with me. Just so that way I can stab. Oh no. Back up. I got a knife here. I will stab you right now. You back up. Whatever you are, back up. I'm gonna stab you with this. Back up. Right. Alright, I'm carrying this knife with me right now. Alright. Stop it! Oh, shit! Bitch! Back up! What'd I tell you about that? God damn! Let me put that back in there. Things are just popping out of nowhere! That same thing got me! Alright, let's do this one, I guess. Let's tangle up, I guess. So, let's see. I need two candles. For a lid. Hey, no! No! Let's not do that yet. Okay. I need two candles to lit. I'm terrified of what this one is. Because it's some dude, some skinny ass dude, in a bag, and you can see his head apparently. So I need a rat, a roach, and a
Everything all right? I'm starting to get worried about you.
Well, things are just popping up.
You still need to find more components. So please, continue.
I don't want to find more components.
Some of the items you need won't reveal themselves to you until you've completed more of the ritual. You won't survive this journey without them.
I don't want to continue. Can I just go home? I don't want to do this. This is bad. I'm not even joking. This is terrifying. This cord is getting on my nerves. You guys can still see, right? Okay, good. I'm still recording, right? I'm just making sure I'm still recording over here. Okay, let me close that real quick. Give me a second one. Alright, so I got two candles lit. I need a rat, roach, ash. And ring it 15 times as well. So rat. Roach. And then ash. And then there's supposed to be something else. And I bring this 15 times. 14, 15. Did I do it right? I feel like I didn't, and I'm gonna die. What did I see? I didn't see anything. What did I see? Oh my god! I got a knife. Back up. Back the frick up. I'm gonna blind you over here. Okay, so it didn't work, apparently. Myself. I will fucking kill myself right now. Because of this shit. Well, apparently. Oh! That wasn't supposed to happen. I'm sorry. I didn't realize that was actually gonna break. Okay, let me put this right here. Stop! Stop! You know what? Getting on my nerves. Alright, I'm gonna put you down right there. Yeah. back up. I don't fucking like this. Oh shit! Back up! Back up, you son of a bitch! No! No! Back up! Ooh, you're disgusting! Did you just do that to your eye? Ew! Oh my god, my hand was actually shaking from there. Oh my god. That was creepy as all hell. I don't know what this UV light's for. There's nothing here. Okay. I don't know how much more of this I can take. Oh. I don't know how much more of this I can take. Oh. That one is gonna be painful. I'll tell you what. Now I got apparently an eyeball. That's kind of disgusting. So, this one gives you that. I don't know if that's the umbilical cord or not. This one gives you the eyeball. I'm going to have to meet this guy again. More and then I'm gonna save it for another day. Alright, so this one, so far they haven't been that bad. It's just things just popping out of nowhere and things just, yeah, that's basically it. Just things popping out of nowhere. Alright, so I need a lighter. Oh, hi. How are you? How about that? You just came out of nowhere, didn't you? Yeah, you did. I got your number right here. Oh, shit! The dread at all. What the hell did you give me? Give me a mushroom. Got in there. And that's all I'm gonna do for right now, because this is terrifying and I'm not okay right now. My head's hurting from all this. I seriously thought Paranormal Activity was actually worse than this. I don't know if it auto saves or anything like that, but I want to make sure. So make sure I can continue from where I left off at. Okay. So yeah, it says continue. So we'll go back to where we left off at in the beginning. I'm gonna quit this. So, anyways, oh my god, my head hurts. I'm sorry if I was off camera for a bit, but as far as like me pushing back and whatnot, I probably wasn't, but I don't know. Since I couldn't see where I was as far as the camera goes, it was it was pretty terrifying. So, I mean, yesterday when I stopped recording and whatnot, I went to go play something else, and my mind was just gone. I was not even, like, coherent as far as what was being said at me, or directed toward me. So, but my mind was just messed up after that first experience of opening the game. But I will press on with Dread Eye. I really want to, I actually do want to go through that, all those things, and it's quite an experience, I'll tell you what. So, if you're into horror games, horror movies, or anything like that, and you want to try, and you have a VR headset, I would definitely try Dread Eye. Dread Eye is just terrifying beyond belief. Shut up. Anyways, so, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave your likes and comments down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.